I've been getting asked, how do I line up the decal on the sign so that it looks perfect? Well, for starters, it's not perfect, but it is close. And the secret is that I set it on the sign, look at it funny, and it magically sticks to it. I don't even have to touch it. And it looks nearly perfect every time. And so if you thought there was any skill to this, you would be wrong. But...